Sure is great to be back at the Abbey. It's not a lot of people, though.
What's that smell?
Whoa. What was
that?
We're just having to stick to distance learning.
No! No!
A new day seemed to dawn over the Abbey. Distance learning hit hard, but things were on the upturn. Balance had been restored, and the house stones destroyed. But from the shadows of hybrid learning, some still worked to undermine the new peace, the new balance, relentless in their pursuit of power. Little does the Abbey community realize what they're in for.
Donuts!
Yo, donuts are back already.
I thought that wasn't until next year. It's because it wasn't?
Suspicious.
Hank, what are you doing?
What does it look like?
It looks like you're selling donuts without having told any of us.
Don't worry, the president knows.
Uh-huh. Where are you getting these?
I know a guy.
Would I know him?
I don't know.
Try me.
No, I'll have to talk to somebody about that first.
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna get one.
No, I'm not letting you get one until I hear from the president about this.
Don't like the horses behind us. What house is the president in again?
This is very suspicious. And mega sus, if you ask me.
3 hours later.
These kids.
Mr. Moore, give us soda, please.
Can we have soda?
Can I have soda, please? Please.
Thank you.
Well, I have it. And if you want it, I just ask for one thing in return. Complete allegiance to the one and only house.
Well, I'm not too sure, sir, but to me it seems like the students have finally fallen under the pressure of hybrid learning, and it seems to be rooted in a lack of carbonated beverages.
That doesn't seem quite right.
Please, sir, let me call the situation and give them what they need.
Fine, but get the little ones.
Understood. Thank you.
And make sure they're diet, too.
Got it.
And so, thus began the Soderist Revolution, and a plan months in the making was put into action. The great Abbey community was to be plunged into another Alban regime.
Dang, Jonah. You good, bro?
I told you! JP is sus! JP is the imposter! JP is sus! Sus!
I should have known that it was all just gonna be a ploy.
Bruh!
I should have known.
How did this happen? Yo!
Hey! You know what? That's fine. I expected this reaction from you. It's okay. I'll give you all two choices. One, you pledge allegiance to the true and only house, or you're expelled.
You'll never join Alban.
Oh, hold me back! Hold me back! Hold me back! Hold me back! There's no more inner house council.
No.
It's only me!
A few moments later.
You.
Don't tell me you ate a donut.
No, not yet. I'm safe.
That's good. I've been seeing them force feeding them to kids.
I'll make sure I watch out. How'd you get here?
Well, long story short, Alban found that I was a mole and shoved me in here before I could do anything.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, well, everything kind of sucks right now.
Well, do you want to get out of this locker?
Yes, please. Well, dismantle the revolution?
You got any ideas?
Well, I am the expert. Follow me.
Victory is ours! Finally, and what's more, you can drink it! Now, whatever you see someone drinking one of these, think of the thousands of house points we'll be gaining. You are worthy.
Yay.
500 points for Alban.
Now, if anyone in this school remains, who is not faithful to our great house, you know what to do. Now, brothers, go, spread the good word, and most importantly, the good drink.
Welcome. Please have a seat. Who are you? Well, I'm the expert.
Ignoring that we're here so he can explain the situation.
Alright, leave the exposition to me, I suppose. Alright, here's the deal. Albin created a serum that would make kids crave soda and injected it into the donuts.
Well, is there a way to make a opposite serum donut?
Well, the thing is, the only thing the kids are craving now is soda.
No way, bro. I'm not spending another year with Alden Props in charge.
So what now, Mr. Expert?
I don't know.
Have you guys gone to Father Peter yet?
That's a great idea. I'm glad I thought.
Hello, Father Peter.
Hello. Oh, it's you kids again. What happened? You're not the shorty shorts that you used to be. Remember cactus in and cactus out, cactus running all about? If you had a high IQ, you could be a cactus too.
Father Peter, we need help. Alvin has made all the students hooked on soda, and students are losing their minds. We don't know how to restore balance without the house stones.
Not that problem again. I can't go over that.
Again?
Yes, you know. Everybody asks me that question. There's a reason for no soda, as there is a reason why Morehouse dominates everything.
Really?
Yes.
I knew there's something fishy behind all those championships.
And now you want to restore balance? Well, you have to do that by fulfilling the 10 hallmarks.
How do we do that?
The old school way, of course. And if you do not know how to do this, then we, and I, as a teacher and as president of the school, have failed doing and serving you so you can achieve something.
I think I see what you're saying. I have a plan.
This was the day the Abbey found its spirit again. In each of these resistance members lay a hallmark, which they will embody and spread throughout the school in order to, hopefully, prevent it from falling into darkness once more. First came community.
We are a resistance group. Join us. All are welcome.
Hospitality.
All are welcome.
Please, Soda, I beg of you. Please.
Ayo, God, save this child.
Prayer.
Hey, kid.
Yes.
Let me teach you a little something about humility, okay?
Humility.
Sam, let me show you something.
Stability.
Please. Soda. Can I have some soda, please?
I'll tell you what. Open the door and you get soda.
Obedience. stewardship.
Plants need water.
There's no soda.
Relax. It's gonna be okay.
Love.
You need to take responsibility like we've all learned to do today.
No.
Remind us what that's called.
No.
Discipline.
No.
Yes, I got what I deserve. Kept you waiting there too long, my love. All that time without a word. Didn't know you'd think that I'd forget. I'd regret. Special.
Their job was almost complete, but one man remained.
There's an easier way to do all of this.
There is no easy way for Alban. Don't you understand?
There is an easier way.
Then explain how Alban is supposed to win.
Look, all I can tell you is that there is a less power-hungry and self-centered way to get this done.
Alban needs to change. They pull this stuff every year.
Dude, learn to better yourself each and every day, beginning now.
Just begin again.
Conversatio morum.
Well, I'll admit, maybe I shouldn't have laced the donuts with the soda addicting serum in order to advance Alban's evil and conniving scheme. Well, you know, all I've ever wanted is to just see Alban win for once.
You still can't. I mean, look at me. I'm literally in Austin. You don't see me complaining.
Well, I guess you guys have a point.
With that, balance was once again restored. The future opened up before the new administration. A year full of potential ahead of them all.